Being a veteran to me means...
Being a veteran is somebody who's willing to sacrifice their life to protect others.
Someone who is brave and made one of the hardest decisions to go and fight for our country.
They're like a superhero. They're willing to risk their lives.
You're willing to sacrifice your mind, body, and soul.
Willing to sacrifice your life and leaving your family.
To serve and protect your country.
And lieu of protection and freedom for this country.
Sacrificing life and limb to uphold the morals and values of this country.
You are the person that gave everybody in this country the privileges that they have today.
I believe that they deserve the utmost respect and honor for what they have done.
Highly respected from all of your colleagues, your unit, your squad.
You earn the title of the bravest person on the planet.
You are selfless in the act that you are sacrificing your personal and physical safety for the welfare of the rest of your country.
They've defended it at times, and at other times they have helped us more than we could imagine.
Bravery, bearing, tactical knowledge.
Having a lot of sacrifices and having a lot of courage.
Being a veteran is one of the most important things to family, one of the most important things to this country.
So, thank you to all the veterans out there.